beautiful place on Earth, where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Keep going! Touchdown! Not even a scratch! The jungle awaits! Flamingos!
Party people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
It is a real fiesta ball, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot. These superstars know how to make an entrance. Am I right? Huh?
Can you hear me now?
Can the sound team hear me?
Is this thing on?
Kind of left me hanging here, you know. Scotty had his intro all timed out, but it's cool. It's cool. Please give it up for...
My friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? The A90 Supra, the latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
It's gotta be the Supra.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, boss. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What? What's that? Yes! Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
Now, go Team Motor!
Race Horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got?
Its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. I've had a few requests come in. Both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. With a bit of time before the next big event, who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later. Aha, finally, Haley got me.
a driver. Hey, you're into the old. I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. But watch me.
Hey, amigo!
Discovering already, are you?
That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
To her. Plus, you have like weird powers when it comes to finding.
Hey, Ellie, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen people. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. About him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. Find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hill. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. The place, but no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico. Holy, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like world works. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about Ugocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, boss. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. Or if you're feeling slightly more impulsive, we could catch a slingshot straight to Hot Wheels Park. What'd you say? So, what do you want to do first?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
This one looks good.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?
turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Hayley, how was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all. And Horizon will cover. All your expenses. Dale.
Arrived at your destination.
Hey, boss. We're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Ailey.
Here's where we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best.